Hi guys, I'm Rashi from Doggy Dabbas and welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're going to learn how to make our own paper from cardboard. So the reason why I wanted to do a video like this is because we get a lot of cardboard boxes throughout the year, and this is a great way to utilize the boxes and not let them go into landfills and repurpose and reuse items. What you're going to need is a cardboard box. You're going to have to remove all the tape and all the little metal parts. You're going to need two frames. You can use regular photo frames. One needs to be blank, completely with nothing in it. And in one, you need to add a mesh. So take out the glass and take out the cardboard backing. Add a mesh. This is a regular mesh that you get for windows. And just tape it with a good quality tape to the frame. You're also going to need two boards like this. So this can be anything from trays to MDF boards to plywood that you have at home. And you're also going to need a blender and a tub as well, and also a duster. So the first thing you need to do is chop up your box into pieces like this after you remove the tape and all the metal pieces. Next, you're going to soak those pieces in a little bit of water for 48 hours. So about this much water is what you need. So we've pre-soaked some of our pieces for 48 hours, and this is what it looks like, pretty soft. Next, add these soaked pieces to a blender with a little bit of water and blend it into a pulp. So once you put it in the blender, your pulp is going to look a little bit like this. To this water, add your pulp. Mix this really well. So once this is mixed, you can actually add dried flowers, petals, leaves at this stage. So I'm just going to add a few colorful petals. You can even use like rose petals or chamomile, anything that's dried flowers. Take your two frames. Take the mesh tray underneath and take the blank frame above. Slowly place it into the water like this and shake. So take your frame and let it drain and dry a little bit. In the meantime, you can set up your boards or your trays. So place your board side by side. Take your duster and spread it over one of the boards. So first, lift gently and carefully, lift your outer frame and keep it aside. Then pick up the frame with the mesh. Now you need to be a little careful through this part. So lift your board or your tray and place it like this and then flip and leave it. So this is going to be the size of my paper. So your frame is going to determine the size of your paper. If you want a larger size, you can do an A4 frame. So that's up to you. So let this drain for about 2 to 3 minutes. And then you have to very gently lift it off. There you go. Now take your piece of cloth and place it over the paper and gently press. Now take your second board and place it on top of this to give it pressure. And press down to flatten your paper slightly and to help drain out all of that excess water. So now you're going to have to leave this to dry for at least 24 hours. So I'll see you in 24 hours. Okay guys, so we're back. It's 24 hours later. Let's take a look at how our paper is doing. Oh, wow. So this has become nice and dry and usable, and you can fold it. So if you can see the size, this was determined by the square that we used. You can change the size as well. It can be an A4 sheet, it can be any sheet. And there are so many uses. So you can see the dried petals here. You can use it as a Diwali card. You can just clean up the edges with a scissor and fold it down like that and use it as a Diwali card. Or you can make multiple sheets and make like a sort of rustic photo album, stick them together. So yeah, it's totally up to you. If you like such videos, please comment down below and we'll make some more for you. That's all for today, guys. Do like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.